Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to reveal the new strategy for our clients, which is very profitable. But this strategy, we are booking the small profit, so there are some limitations that we have to use the broker like Tickmill or IC Markets and or either the Paperstone, which are trading with a very tight spread. So these are the accounts which has given around 300% ROI. Yes, this account which we have already made a video for that in a strategy. This is the new account strategy one we are going to study, as this is the first video. So we will see this, how the account has generated the profit. And yes, this is the chart. So since October 2019 account has started, and today it has completed around 15 months. Total profit has generated 43,459. Total balance. So total profit is 34,459. So this is the profit. So we divide the profit with the 15 months. So around 2,300 consistent gain. As this account has a very low drawdown, as it's a very safe strategy, but the trading quantities are very high, as we are trading into the M1 to M5 and maximum M15 minutes. So there are three charts are connected with this account, and we are using same our supply and demand plus the indicators, buy and sell side. So it is actually the very profitable trades, but there are some limitation that it is to be connected with the tight spread. So we will see the current open trades. These are the open trades and history of the trades. So you see the observe that we are still trading a very small amount of lot size, so the risk are very negligible in this account. Only the thing is that we are booking the orders, the profit per lot around $5 to $6 only. So we will see now again this strategy. We will understand the statement, we will study the how we are linking account to the client account as well. So this account, the same account which we have seen in FX book portfolio. So we will first confirm all the trades since the 2019, all the histories, as it is a long amount of trades. So see that it is again the rotating, as it's a very long history. Yes, all the history has been done. So the see the beauty of the account, it's with a limited lot size, with a very 0.01 lot size, and its order ID we can reconfirm. As once we will make the part 2 video, we will first show you the order ID, because it is not changeable, it will remain the same throughout the all the videos we are making onto this account. So currently the order ID 470 93297, once it was deposited, and these are the trading has started on October 24, 2019. So we will see the complete trades, and yes, it's a long amount of the histories. So we will just go to the downside, and yes, we will see the complete profit 34,462 and total balance and withdrawal. We will reconfirm these details from the FX book. So keep it, remember the point, and yes, these are the statistics, and we will reconfirm the statistics are the same here again, and yes, all other details are remain the same. Total number of trades are 19884. Keep remember these figures, lots, total traded lots, as high number of trades in a 15 months. And further details, the chart, see here, the constantly it's going up with a very minimum drawdown here, one time and two times and three times. But the keep it in mind, the we have not taken a risk from the capital, from the profit only we are generating the drawdown. So these are the very quite safe strategy. It's trading with a very small lot size, and it's a very consistent amount of profit. If the client has invested 100k, he can get $23,000 profit every month. with this one strategy only. As we will increase the lot size to 0.1. As $10,000, we are connecting with the 0.01 lot size with 2,000. So it's the logic is very simple. We will trade $10,000 capital, and with a 0.01 lot size, you get a profit of 2,300. Connected pairs are around 15 pairs we have connected it, and we are keep on changing it as per the market movements, but normally 10 to 15 pairs will be remain connected. If you have a 100k capital, lot size will be 0.1 and your profit will increase to $23,000. So these are the safest strategy, and yes, it's giving the very consistent amount of 23% ROI, and till now it has generated the 352% ROI. We'll study now more details, and we'll once again time we will see the amount of the trades open. So these are the current trades open, and with the M2M is 141, and all the trades are with the small lot size only. See, the all the trades are placed with the small lot size and 0.01 only, and current M2M is 137. We will keep updating the next profit as the monthly profits in the history. If we click the last week profit, that's 286, and the last 3 months profit, $9,800 profit. So we will go again now to the next step, and these are the statements for this account. As see, the statements are very long, and you can even study these statements, as this one will be available 367 pages statement. See the all the trades. We will put this statement for the client to study. They can study, as this amount of trades with this amount of profit, it can be possible if you open account with IC Market or with the tight spread brokers, and we can deliver you the same amount of gain. And total page of 370, all the trades and all the details. Yes, and the current open trades M2M, even you can monitor it, plus the total net profit. As we will reconfirm again this data, keep it in mind, 34,459. We will reconfirm it with our FX book portfolio, again reconfirm the same statement, and yes, we will see now the statistics over that. What are the statistics we have used in the, and yes, 19,800, so divided by 15 months, so number of trades in a month we are placing 1,325. So if you divide it by 22 days of the trading, per day 60 trades, and per day profit, as monthly profit is 2,300, it's getting $104 profit with the $10,000 capital. So it's a pretty good, it's 1% daily return you are getting it in your account by connecting this strategy, and it's a very safe. You don't need to be worried. I see the absolute drawdown is almost zero. Absolute drawdown. We have not taken a single risk from the capital, and hardly it has gone 8% maximal drawdown. Hardly 8%. It's a very safe strategy, and with this 8% of the drawdown, we have booked the 352% ROI, which is a quite good and quite remarkable with the 15 months, and hopefully next 15 months it can reach to the 1000% ROI, God willing. So the strategy is other numbers, as like number of profit trades are less here, as we already tell these are the scalping strategy, but it will hold, but the amount of the trades are less, as we are trading with the 0.01, so 5.63 profit. If it is a 0.1 lot, it is a 15. If it is a 1.0 lot, it is a $500 profit. So it doesn't matter the average profit. That means that we are booking the low profit. This account can even connect into the spread account. But we recommended if you give us the account where the brokerage are low, as the number of trades are higher, so better to choose with the tight spread broker. But it can be connect, as the standard profit is 500 dollar. So it is around 50 pips gain we are getting it. So if your spread difference is around 2 to 3 pips, even it easily digest. So these are the basic factors. Again, the some more factors we will study here. The profit expected payoff is a 1.73, as we have again said that 0.01, if the $1.73 profit, so with a 0.1 $17 and with a 1.0 lot $170 profit, which is again remarkable that you are booking the $17 profit in each and every trade. As here the risk reward is bit not in a favorable, but accuracy are much higher, 72% accuracy. So if you count risk reward ratio from this average profit trade and these are the average loss trade, you get these numbers around 0.65. You need to maintain around 60% accuracy break even, and we have already ahead 12%. See the accuracy 72%, as out of 19,000, 14,000 trades are into the profit. So break even 60%, and your actual accuracy 72%. So you are 12% ahead from the break even. If it goes below 60%, your account turn into the losses. So it's very enjoyable to see the whole account history and all the trades. You ask our executive and you can immediately connect this account and you can turn your account into a profit. Either $50,000, $10,000, or even $1,000 account you can connect. With the $1,000 account, you can get a $230 profit every month. If you connect with the $50,000 account, you will get a $12,000 profit. So just we have the remaining 10 slots for this account. Connect it, ask our executive, and within a 15 minutes, you can connect this account into your MT4 account, which you have been trading.